About a week ago, we had a hive right over here by the killer tomatoes, and we moved it to this location over here. And that's about 3 feet, I guess. And then this weekend, we took it from there and we moved it right there. And you can see what they're doing, if I can zoom out a bit. They're still doing the whole thing where they come out of this hive, they whoop, and they go back to the old hive because they're homed in on. Oh crap! Bee just ran into me. Anyway, they come out of this hive and they go back to the old location because their memory is sort of glued on the old location, and it takes them supposedly about 3 days to clean their memory of the old location and reorient to the new location. So we moved it the second time, and this time around we put a stick and a branch near the entrance so that when the bees come out of the entrance they immediately bump into something that they haven't seen before and they go, whoop, time to reorient.